What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to get a transparent task manager on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. While playing a game or simply while using your PC, use the shortcut Windows key and G. This will toggle your Xbox game bar overlay. In case nothing is opening up, then open up your Windows settings. Under Gaming, click on Game Mode. Make sure to enable Game Mode. This will not only allow you access to the Xbox Game Bar overlay, but it will in addition improve your overall performance when playing a game on your PC. When using the Windows key and G shortcut, you can preview all of the widgets in the top navigation. Toggle the Resources widget, which will open up a new window showing you all of your current processes. CPU, GPU, RAM, and disk space utilization for each process or app running on your system. When clicking on Show Less, this window will shrink a bit, making it easier to see what is going on your screen. If you wish to personalize this widget before making it transparent, then click on the Settings icon on the top right of this window. In your Resources options, I prefer to enable the Override Default Transparency option and set the Backplate Transparency option to 100%. This will make the background of your Task Manager or Resources widget completely transparent. Below, set the Accent Color to a bright color which distinguishes itself from your desktop's background or the game you're currently playing. Change the Metric preferences from percentages to values if you'd like, and change all of the other settings below if you prefer. This will come down to personal preference, and it's especially helpful when running demanding applications or video games on your Windows PC, to see how high your system utilization is, as well as how other applications behave. To see this widget while using your PC, make sure to click on the pin icon for your resource widget. When exiting the overlay, you can see that this widget will remain and it will be presented in the accent color you chose. Click on Show Less to make it a bit smaller. If you prefer to only see your GPU and CPU usage, then I suggest using your Windows Game Bar Performance widget instead. On this window, you can preview your current processor and graphics card usage, as well as how much RAM and VRAM is used at this moment. This can help you a lot in determining if the game you are running is demanding and causing issues related to your system performance. You can make use of similar options. Change the accent color, make it completely transparent, change its size and layout, and so on. After optimizing your settings, pin this widget anywhere on your screen and then exit your game bar overlay. This will allow you to preview your task manager and hardware utilization while using your Windows PC. In case you experience issues with Xbox Game Bar, then search for Xbox Game Bar in your Start menu search and click on App Settings. Here, allow the app to access your camera and microphone. These will only be utilized when using the in-app chat or when recording your gameplay. Set the Let this app run in the background option to power optimized. Lastly, scroll down and select Repair. This will take a second to make sure that the application is complete and up to date. You might need to log back into your Microsoft account after repairing the Xbox Game Bar application. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.